Hey everybody, I'm 3 weeks postpartum. I'm going to do a quick update on myself, on how nursing is going, and on baby Charlie. So I'm going to start with myself. Well, first of all, I'm watching other people's postpartum videos, and the most recent ones, everybody's feeling great, and they're all back to normal, and I don't know, I'm not like that at all. It takes me a long time to feel normal again, and I don't know if it's just because these girls that I've been watching are a lot younger than I am. If my age has something to do with it, I don't know. But then I think back, it was 5 years ago I had Henry, and it still took me a long time to recover from birth. So I just am one of those people that it takes my body a really long time to get back to normal. So as far as like how I'm feeling, I'm still sore. I don't know how to describe it. It's not the, where the stitches are or anything. It's just like weak. I'm weak maybe. So I've been trying to do Kegel exercises and that seems to be helping, but I still just feel, you know, I'm not back to normal yet. I'm not having hot flashes and the chills anymore, so that's pretty much done. I'm feeling good otherwise, besides like nursing. Nursing kind of just puts a damper on everything. I am so jealous of those women that can just pop their baby on their boob and just they can eat like it's nothing. And I just struggle and struggle with all my kids. It has been such a struggle. So I'm already going into nursing. I should finish up with how I'm doing. So the last thing I'll say about myself is my hair is starting to like shed, so it's coming out in like gobs. And other than that, I think that's it really. I'm feeling good otherwise. So as far as nursing is going, if you've watched me in the past, you know that I struggled with Henry, I struggled with Evan, but with Evan I had severe nipple damage. And when I'm talking severe nipple damage, it's like lifelong damage. Like it'll never look the same or be the same again. Like that's how severely damaged I am. So I'm nursing, he's finally got a good latch and he's gaining. I've been to the doctor, I've been a lactation consultant. He has a perfect latch, but he is causing me so much pain on my right side, which is the side that was most damaged with Evan. So what we are thinking is that it's the nerves that I'm feeling. Like it's so damaged from previous that it's the nerves that are causing me damage, and I don't know if it's gonna always feel that way. But it's getting to the point where I don't know how long I can take it. So I'm gonna experiment with a nipple shield on my right side today. So I have one and I'm gonna try it out and see if that helps with the pain, because it hurts the entire time I'm nursing. It actually hurts the entire time I'm nursing on both sides. Just I can handle the pain fine on this side, just not on this side. And it's not always on the one side. It's sometimes better than others, and he seems to do worse at night, but I don't know. It's just hard. It's really hard. And like I said last time, he has a lip tie, so like his lingual labial frenulum or whatever it's called, right here, gets tied, but we can't do anything about that because we don't want to cause any stress to his body, so he can't, because he has his heart problem, so we don't want to cause any extra pain or stress to him. But it is possible to nurse him with it, and his lingual frenulum, his tongue, underneath his tongue, it's shorter, but he can still move it enough that nursing is possible. So I've got a few things I'm dealing with, but I think the majority of the pain is coming from my previous damage with Evan. So it just kind of bums me out, but I'm not giving up. My goal is to get through surgery and recovery. To just stick through the pain that long, and hopefully the more I read online about forums and stuff is that the bigger they get, the bigger their mouth gets, and the less painful nursing is. So I've got my fingers crossed that that is the case for me, but if not, I can suck it up because I can deal with pain pretty well. So as far as Charlie goes, he's doing well. He went from being like sleeping all the time to being fussy now. He seems to be fussy quite a bit throughout the day, but it's nothing like Henry was. It's not like colic where he's screaming and screaming and screaming or anything. I can calm him down. He likes to be held and bounced and stuff, so I just do that and it seems to work out. But he has gotten fussier and he sleeps pretty good. He wakes up every 2.5 to 3 hours to eat, sometimes 4 hours. He is finally waking himself up to eat during the day and most at night too, so that's good. Otherwise, he's my smallest baby. His legs are just tiny. He's not got big. He's not big, built big like my other boys. So we'll see if that changes. But he seems like my smallest baby. He's still in newborn clothes, which I was never expecting because my other boys were way out of newborn clothes by 3 weeks. So he's still in his newborn clothes. Sweet as ever. He's just a sweetheart. So, oh, I should show you my belly. I haven't done that in a while. So I'm 3 weeks postpartum. I'll show you my belly. You can see my belly is, you know, not a big deal. It's like not much there or anything. So my belly looks really good. It's the rest of me that's really big, like my butt and my thighs and my legs. I mean, I'm big everywhere else, but my belly just seems to go down really fast. So I have, my goal is 120 to weigh 120. That was my pre-pregnancy weight, and I'm at 142. So I have 22 pounds left to lose, and it's coming off so slowly, but it is coming off, and I'm not like working out or doing anything at all. So, I'm happy with it. It's okay. I just wish I could wear other pants besides my two maternity pants that I've got here. I'm just kind of sick of these clothes. I did buy three nursing tanks from Target that are like spring colors, and they should come any day. I'm really excited about that. And then I got this like cute top. I'll show you in my April haul video. I got this cute top that can go over it, which is perfect for nursing, and I got that at Kohl's this last week. So it's really cute, and I'm excited to get them because I think that's gonna cheer me up to have some different clothes than I'm currently wearing. So, all right, that is all. Thank you for watching. Bye.